Hi, I'm Norina Palo, and Vintage TV have invited me down to the amazing Metropolis Studios to play a few songs for you. This is my live with Norina Palo, and the first song I'm going to play for you is called If I Had a Girl. This is a song called Rousseau. Savage. Ooh,
takes your hand and sets you free. Oh, so is following me, following me down to the letters. Oh, are we really born free? Are we born free or just born again? You think you feel, you think you'll be your own kind of philosophy. City streets, glorious machines, sirens. Rousseau is following me, down to the letters. Oh, are we really born free? Are we born free or just born again? You think you feel, you think you'll be your.
This is a song called Everybody's Gone to War.
I've got a friend, he's a purebred killing machine. He said he's waited his whole damn life for this. I knew him well when he was 17. Now he's a man who'll be dead by Christmas. And so everybody's going to war, but we don't know what we're fighting for. Don't tell me it's a worthy cause. No cause could be so worthy. If love is a drug, I guess we're all sober. If hope is a song, I guess it's all over. I'd have faith when faith is a crime. I don't want to die. If God's on our side, then God is a joker. Asleep on the job, his children fall over. Running out through the door and straight to the sky. I don't want to die. For every man who wants to rule the world, there'll be a man who just wants to be free. Should not be learned. Too late to find a cure for this disease. So everybody's going to war, but we don't know what we're fighting for. Don't tell me it's a worthy cause. No cause could be so worthy. If love is a drug, I guess we're all sober. If hope is a song, I guess it's all over. Out of faith when faith is a crime. Is a joker. Sleep on the job, his children fall over. Running out through the door and straight to the sky. a purebred killing machine. I think he might be dead by Christmas.
Now I get to play this amazing piano, and so I'm going to play you a song called Idaho. This song of mine is called Sophia.
Five o'clock and a fire escape symphony spilling out across the road and the square. sky's the same as your own. Do you think of me? Do the parks and trees and leaves reach you there after the rain? In the lonely hours he haunts me, calling out again and again. Streets like a stranger in my hometown. Will the language form the words when I speak? But it changed me, I'm his ghost since it came around. Now I count the hours, the days and the weeks, oh, passion and silence. Every word, every line I measure, it's the silence of the soul. And his books, they breathe the reason. And now I wanna know. So fire, so fire, I'm burning, I'm burning. It's a fire, a fire I cannot put out. So fire, so fire,
When I was a kid, I used to go to discos underage and dance to this song. And it was like basically the soundtrack of my now sadly distant youth. But I've always loved it. And I always thought it was a really sad song underneath all the sort of joyful upness of it. It's by an amazing singer called Cece Peniston, and the song is called Finally.
Mr. Right, the man of my dreams, the one who shows me true love, or at least it seems, with brown cocoa skin and curly black hair. It's just the way he looks at me, that gentle loving stare. Finally, you come along, the way I feel about you. This can't be wrong. If you only knew the way I feel about you, I just can't describe it. Finally, it's happened to me right in front of my face. My feelings can't describe it. Finally, it's happened to me.
seem to be the one, but all I ever wanted was to have a little fun. Now you come along and brighten up my world. It's just the way I feel it. I'm that special kind of girl. Can't describe it. Face, and I just cannot hide it.